Texas rattlesnake.
Watch your five hole, Saxton.
Anybody see my ice pack?
The following contest is a tables match and is for the Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, Corey, give me a heck yeah.
No, you dork. You're why Austin invented the what chance?
What does that mean?
It's exactly what you think it means, you derelict.
A true superstar inside the ring and out.
And his opponent from Live Oak, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
Notice Titus walks to the ring these days. He learned his lesson at the greatest Royal Rumble.
Yeah, when he tripped and slid head first under the ring.
Hey, at least he got a t-shirt out of it.
College football standout, a great dad, and even a pillar of the community. And Corey, I really think Titus wants to add winner to that list tonight.
We're about to see if Titus can get the job done.
Before he enters the ring.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that, Saxton.
Oh, wow. Stretch. Right across the knee.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Stone Cold too slow there. Oh, a chop to the side of the face.
He's done. An elbow drop for added measure.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
This one,
and he very quickly counters.
There's some power behind that punch.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's heading back to the ring. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Table is set up. Oh, boy.
Drop. Elbows
Well measured.
Saw that one coming.
Punch him in the chest.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
In the corner, the stops by Austin.
Austin's not stopping.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
What a shot. Oh, and Titus O'Neil turns the tables.
There's some power behind that punch.
Hits him with the counter.
Titus O'Neil is bleeding profusely now.
The table to a match always delivers in this business. Take a look.
Here is your winner and the new Hardcore Champion, Titus O'Neil.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.